Hello everybody, my name is Neelyam and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. Today's video is going to be a tad bit different. As we continue on our bold color series, I wanted to change it up a little bit and use the swipe technique. I use the swipe technique in a non-continuous way, giving the piece a very cool and unique effect. All the materials I used are listed in the description box below. And if you haven't done so already, I would love for you to subscribe and join the family as I would love to continue on making great content for you guys. With all of that being said, keep on watching. If you've made it this far into the video, please don't forget to thumbs up and leave me a comment at the section below. Yeah. So there you have it, everybody. This piece came out so cool and intricate. I love the details and the nuances of the black and the white in the background kind of standing out in between the bright colors. I mean, it just came out super awesome. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Feel free to share with everybody you know. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.